This wasn't simply a lucid dream or a nostalgic visit home. This was an urgent distress call from Kavanagh, warning of the present, pleading for the future. As insane as that sounds, I knew it. I felt it. It grabbed hold and pulled me forward.
Things that will threaten our families, that will threaten the entire world. You have to stop this.
Kavanagh, tell me where you are.
We can't let Blacklist have this information. It's too dangerous. I can feel them pulling it from my mind.
Ra.
You have to stop them. You have no idea what I've seen.
Tell me where you are.
You have to find me. To wake up.
Wait!
Ah, shit. Randall? Randall! Come in. Can you hear me?
Morales betrayed us. Fontaine betrayed Steiner. Their deaths brought even more confusion into this already shattered mission. Randall fell down with me, but vanished, and Kavanagh? He was in this maze somewhere, and I needed to get him out.
What'd you do, Morales? How could you sell us out?
I could feel my mind slipping away, dream and reality merging. Kavanagh couldn't be here, but he was. These caves were as deceptive as Blacklist itself. Was Kavanagh a beacon or a trap?
Alarmed. It's not me they're after. Are all riled up.
Kavanaugh!
You need to hurry!
Rob!
Jesus, how deep does this man go?
The dream that was Kavanaugh's urgent message to me fused with my reality. These tunnels were driving Blacklist soldiers crazy too. They'd hit a gas pocket.
Now if these vents are gonna stay sealed up. A lot of pressure in there.
They don't have to be sealed up forever. Just long enough.
Go now!
Okay, let's do this.
Hate these things.
Blacklist was all over those mines. They weren't just conducting an op. They'd set up shop down there. Whatever they were up to, it was big.
This is such a bullshit detail.
How's it pay without anybody shooting us? That's a sweet-ass deal.
Maybe for you.
You kids.
What the?
No way this is up to code. Oh, shit. My mask. No. I gotta get out of here. I'm not gonna make it. I need air. Where's the way out? Christ, this shit burns. Not like this. Don't want to go like this. There's something wrong with my heart.
You have to keep going. Oh.
I can't fit in there. I can't fit in there. I can't. Oh.
Oh, thank God.
More than any vision that had come before, this one felt vital. Somewhere in this pit of shattered granite, Blacklist had buried an operation so valuable they needed to hide it from the world at any cost. I had to find that room.
Paul, can you hear me?
Randall, I know where Kavanaugh is. We have to get him now.
What are you talking about? Paul, where are you?
Randall? Randall, come in.
Blacklist dig up down here. What the hell?
Oh, I'm in
these assholes! Stop them!
Oh, shit.
Fontaine, you got one of them at the excavation site. Orders?
What? Don't let him reach the facility. Kill him!
Understood. It's just not your day, buddy.
I discovered later Randall had landed above me. Immediately, he got back on mission without so much as a groan.
Alarm! We've got intruders! I'll kill you!
Not today!
Come in. Can you hear me? I'm trying to get to you, but these tunnels are taking me in circles. Damn these tunnels.
The catalyst. Designed to open doors in the mind. Well, I grew up on science fiction. In those futures, giant shining machines change things at the touch of a button. And what did I get?
The missing civilians.
A torture device with no real record of how it was built or how
whatever Blacklist needed them for. They don't need them anymore.
I did.
That's a lot of dead people.
Work on how we could replicate it in case of problems.
Snipe them or rush them. Decisions.
Get up! You! Follow here! Snipers are set up.
Affirmative, sir.
You on the right!
They're through blue zone, sir. They're through blue zone.
Go! Move it!
can you hear me?
Randall, I know where Kavanaugh is. We have to get him now.
What are you talking about? Paul? Paul, where are you?
Randall? Randall, come in.
Down.
Fontaine, we got one of them at the excavation site. Orders?
What? Don't let him reach the facility. Kill him!
Understood. It's just not your day, buddy.
Need to flush it.
Now's your chance. Oh, shit! Did you get him?
Paul, you okay?
Randall! Yeah, hell no. But I'm with you.
Get some flares down there!
Can you find your way out of that pit?
Nah, it's that or die down here. So take me back.
Good man. Lots of... to a better position.
Copy.
The gate switch is dead.
I'm in the control booth. I can hack it from here. Give me a minute.
I can hear more of them. Get ready.
Feel worse, but we're still here.
Where's Covenant?
Up ahead. Some sort of medical facility.
There. That outpost. Call all birds.
Covenant's gonna need immediate evac.
You sure you wanna go it alone?
I'll be fine.
Okay. On it.
Thank you.
This must be it.
Fontaine!
I wouldn't do that. It would be tragically poetic to come all this way simply to watch him die now.
It's over, Fontaine. Killing him won't help you.
Do you see that? That image the Catalyst pulled from Kavanaugh's mind is from a war that has not happened yet. How valuable would it be to know how to win a war before it even began?
It's killing him.
Yes. But what is war without sacrifice?
Upload complete.
This is only the beginning of Global Risk's reckoning.
Wake up, man. Come on, buddy.
Hall?
Yeah, it's me.
Bird's on the ground. Time to move. You got Kavanaugh.
We've got him. Let's go. To not get shot, remember?
Yeah. Next time, you're on point.
Whatever advantage those visions of the future brought Blacklist was a mystery we were taking home with us, too. This battle was over, but the world is still an open wound. We knew somehow we had to deal with these threats on the horizon. We just didn't know how dangerously close that horizon was.
Sir, you need to check this out. Fontaine delivered. What is that?
The future.